Hold up, this was a big one.
Better hold on to that line good.
It was two catfish over here when we pulled up, Dad. You ready? That was two in there when we pulled up, Dad. Yeah. One weighs about 5-6 pounds.
We got one over there too. Reverse! Reverse!
It's a good old baby!
Guys, stop!
In the little clippers.
Hey. Hold up, guy. If you stay still. Got this little bullhead right here.
Man, this thing's got a bunch of bugs around.
Go through the water too big.
Yes, my sir. Like I just said, Dad, we may be eating this. Another bullhead. All right, let's release it. Whoa! You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You can let go. All righty.
Hey, he's right. Look, I might. My 20 bucks back.
Crap. Son, get your tongue out the way. Where's the pliers at? It's true. Stop. Thank you. You may or may not have a problem. I need the knife for one.
I accidentally tried this one.
Alright. Here's our second problem. There's some black line here. Sir? Alright. Got a bullhead.
Alright, reverse.
Oh my gosh. That's massive. Okay, let's go to the other side.
Come on, little buddy.
One, two.
Okay.
On the next journals, both of them. Playing around with this one. You good, buddy? You know, buddy, that's not making the situation better. Alright. This is a nice one.
I don't think he's very big, though. I got 20 bucks that it's it's one of them bullheads, Dad.
Aw, man. It's a keeper. I don't know, but it's peeing. It just peed all over the boat.
channel cap. You want to release it or keep it?
Doesn't matter to me.
You pick.
Go ahead and let him go.
You sure?
Yeah.
I want some bait. I mean, dude.
Should have kept him there.